Hello, water signs. You feeling free finally? Did you let go? Sometimes when you hold on to something too long, we can read, you gotta go. You feel confined. Water signs do not want to be held back, especially when they figure it out, right? When they know their person is their person, they finally figure it out, then they move in. They get lots of options, you guys. Someone's older, wiser, ready to move. Used to be a runner. Now, stallion, strong, knows exactly what they want. Freedom to move. They want to grow old with you, just triggered. Important choices. Where do these keys go? What are they for? These look like old keys. Could this be an old fainted love? Wonder where the reading is going to go tonight. Water signs. Can't bring keys in the water, but you're very emotional today. You were triggered by something. Cold. The water's cold. The weather's cold. Maybe you have a fire going. Smell it crackling. Reminiscent. Memories. Nostalgia. The love. The childish love you once had. You're ready to move, water signs. Where are you moving to? Oh, two. The messages from Spirit, I called that earlier. The Cardinal. Showing up, letting you know. Someone who's passed away is sending you a gift. Education and knowledge. Learning more about this. Learning more about the connection you share with someone. Let's get into the read, water signs. Not gonna use that deck. I'm gonna use this deck. Spirit guides, clearing and cleanse. Let's do a water reading. Huh. The Ten of Wands. Someone's come from a long journey. She's beautiful. She's intuitive. She's on her heart space. She's opened up her light and her scepter for the person she's calling in. So a water sign is being called in by a water sign. She has flowers on her head. Knowledge, beauty. Bringing all of the manifestations with them behind her. Bringing you in abundance. You see her clearly now. I can see you clearly now. The rain is gone. All obstacles in my way, out of my way. And then 1,000 years has to come on. My water signs are nostalgic. You searched and searched. 7 months, 7 years, 7 lifetimes. I'm getting sad. Slow energy. You let a loved one go, water sign. They're coming back. Spirit took them from you so that you can learn valuable lessons about yourself. Spirit also is gifting you with reality that a love of a lifetime is precious. Once in a lifetime comes once in a lifetime. This happened 1,000 years ago. Someone cut you out, water sign. They cut you out for your own good because Spirit wasn't done working on them. And you weren't done working on you. So the song that came on is 1,000 years. So then a new cycle would start. And you have a contract in love. There's nothing that you can do. You could go down 1,000,000 wrong roads, but when Spirit has a wish, yeah, there was a tower moment. Fire, passion, explosion, didn't matter. But look at all these trees that were manifested along the way. I don't think either one of you have let each other go. Sitting at your desk, contemplating stability over love. Looking back on all the memories and nostalgia alone, sitting in your office, figuring out your bills. But alone again, not once, maybe not twice, maybe not 3 times. This is your final shot at love, water signs. Before April. You're going to take a chance on this again. 444 just passed. The universe is moving things around for you. You've always loved each other. You both know it. You're both stubborn as shit. It's funny. What's the outcome for my water signs? Every day waiting for this person for lifetimes. Coming in. Six. Working on your emotional status. Victory over it now. What used to own you has no power over you anymore. It's time to fly. The sun! Ah! Because your person did the work. They're glamorous. They blow up. Wow, what a sight to see. They bring you abundance. And they bring you love. The sun is coming out today, not tomorrow. Take a step forward. I just heard, take a leap of faith. Have you heard me? Take it. Don't be afraid. Spirit's got your back. The Empress, birthing a new cycle. Maybe you've been drinking a lot, trying to forget about them. You can't change the person, but the person can change to be a better version of themselves. The clock is everywhere here. Again, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock tomorrow, 3 o'clock tomorrow. You constantly think about each other. Maybe you're triggered in the middle of the night to wake up because you can feel each other in the 5D. Don't go on any longer without sharing. So uncertain, right? Look at her face. Spirit has divinely guided you. You do not see this coming. The love of a lifetime. Your person bringing you flowers unexpectedly, teaching you how to love. Yep, there's the message. Wow. If you could say something to your person, what would you say? Okay, water signs to your watcher. If there are watchers for my water signs, show me what you'd like to tell your person. I wish I could have you in my favorite position. Oop. Someone's thinking about you, naughty. What's your person think about you? Come on, spirit. Sex with you is amazing. Oh, shit. I've been looking for you in everyone that I date. I'm sorry. I'm coming home is what I heard. Anything else? Anything else? Oh, that one wanted to flip. Low key, I'm stressed out over this. Ooh, this person's hibernating, the hermit. You are my lover and my best friend. I think you're both feeling that. Both sitting at your desk, weird. I don't sense that you live close. I sense that you live far apart. Yeah, I think you both manifested this. Hated it. Didn't think it would ever happen. I think you dreamed it and then poof, here it came. Whoa. Weak, weak, weak. Someone's thinking about you. Sexy, sexy, sexy. I got water and fire here. A lot of Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. A lot of Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Somebody's got some hidden agendas here. Oh. Be my husband and my best friend. This time of year reminds me of you. You're special to someone. Okay, water signs. Let's get a final outcome and out I go. Come on, spirit. I don't think I've ever heard the song. It's called Soul. Just felt like playing some music tonight. Yo, baby, final card. Spirit of Place. April. Blowing it into fruition. It's not going to happen to April, the full reunion. There'll be contact before that, but they're stuck in the mud. The elephant's a listener. Powerful. Balancing things out in their life. Want to make sure, since your ships are coming in, they're on rocky water. 11. Oh, the twin flame. Yep. Spirit is making this happen in the 5D. Birds and messengers coming in. The awakening has happened. Looks like me, huh? Could be me. I'm a fire sign. I know my person watches. Anyway, so water signs, stay focused. 1,000 years. It's your person, they're here. It's all about love this weekend. Well, I always say when you hit like, share, and subscribe, you become part of my team. Shine like a diamond. Spread your love everywhere. Spirit's here. Love is on the water brain. Okay, water signs, I'm out. Have a nice weekend.